Tonight, the Tennessee Volunteers taking on the Vanderbilt Commodores for the 106th time. Rodgers establishing himself as the starter. First and 10. They set up a screen nicely. And well executed. Zach Stacy. Down to the 6.
They are so sound, and as this field condenses, it will minimize some of their athletic struggles.
Play on the seam. Touchdown, Tennessee. Zach Rodgers, the native of Nashville, with a successful homecoming so far. They're going to try and heat him up right here. Got rid of it and got picked. Powell down to the 18. Rodgers into the end zone. Caught. Touchdown. Wow. Boy. Oh, boy. That's Matthews around the end. Jordan Matthews. Touchdown, Vandy. Second one. Down to the 4. Direct snap here. Wildcat. The jump pass. Touchdown. Tate got it. Kentrell made the catch.
That's why he's a quarterback, not a wide receiver.
Throws it. Picked off. Off the deflection. And Tennessee dodging a bullet. Quintero couldn't squeeze it, and Moore could. Direct snap to Zach Stacy here. Little wildcat action. Cuts it back up. Touchdown. No flags. Rodgers on the receiver screen. Matthews makes the catch and has got some turf in front of him. How about that? Touchdown, Commodores.
Let me say that again, the 16th best scoring defense in college football at 18 points a game, and holding a crew that's averaged 37, just 10 tonight.
There's Patterson. Oh, the whistle didn't go. The whistle didn't go. He wasn't down. He sat down on the tackler, and that's going to be a touchdown, Patterson. The final score, 41 to 18.